So what do you think about the game so far? That's my question. Grace Skull, Jurassic Park. Obsidian. Why did they throw the teleporting briefcase away? Okay. That was weird. Alright, so is this gonna be, are these gonna be Allison dolls, or are they gonna be Benji dolls, or are they gonna be... Okay, we know that a battery is going to be needed at some point. We've already seen it. There's a charge station. We might as well grab it now. The amber's just right there. That's weird. That's really weird that it's just right there. So it's gonna be Pogo. I'm not gonna lie, after playing this, I do kinda wanna play the Lego games. I think I have to use number 5 to do those two. We're on episode 4 of this, which means we've missed one. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Dancing queen, wide and free, only still one thing. Miss Felix. Oh, fuck. Wait. No, thank you. I will destroy your KFC. Oh, it's an ambush trap. Thank you. Yeah, I need some. I need to craft the healing one. Full heal. Yeah, let's go. So I saw a door I can break. Is that this way? Okay, there's a door. Oh, there it is. I'd rather just fight it, not do a stupid gimmick of play music to make it happy. Yeah. Okay, I see what it wants me to do. Dumb, but I get it. When working so hard. Okay, it's really dumb that I have to keep crafting these damn gramophones. Sir, 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 I worked my ass off to get you that gramophone. How dare you destroy it? How did I take damage from an invisible attack? Like, what? Is there a freaking timer on it? Yeah. Oh, it's an insta-kill. Okay, well, that's dumb. That's really dumb and annoying, actually. Okay. Should have opened. Good. Okay. So, there's a whole bunch of warp points here. I don't think that's worth it, but... I like how it's like shoot it in the back of the head. I did, and it's like nah. We're not ready for that. What do you mean? It literally tells me to shoot it in the back of the head. What? Wow, you have to like point blank it in the back of that, not... What the fuck is that bullshit? Fond of this game right now. Game, shoot it in the back of the head. Shoots it in the back of the head. Well, not that way. Like, what? What do you mean? I really hate this game, actually. Shoot it in the back of the head. Yeah, that's what I was doing. Thank you. I'm a spooky ghost. Fuck, that was annoying. Did I get a text from Kira? No, not yet. I'm surprised there's no, like, hidden mission stuff right now. So far, at least. Task, find the nearest pop bar to revive yourself. Yeah, I already did that. Just saying. How? Why? Invisible attacks. Cute. Stop. Hey, you can give me better tips here. Oh my gosh, tell you when guard down, put a spin cycle. Guess what? Yeah. His spin cycle isn't opening up. So, how the fuck do I open it? I probably am giving this a 6 out of 10 because things don't work like they should. Play some music and put him in the spin cycle! Yeah, yeah, I would. But guess what? Spin cycle needs to let me open. How do you. Okay, I need to figure this out. I think this is Umbrella Academy 4? Is it level 4 or is it level 3? No, it's level 4. I'm gonna see how this guy does it, because I don't think it's resetting like it's supposed to. So yeah, I watched him do the gramophone. Okay, so there's supposed to be four lights that you can shoot. By the looks of it. Oh my. What's funny is there's not a marker that works properly for it. Which is why couldn't tell easily. Samurai Sword of Doom! Alright, we have one more pogo to find first before we can move on to. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough. Oof. Yeah, we're not taking that elevator yet. We didn't finish the level. We'll see if we can get there. We're 9:25 short. Okay. We destroy everything on our way. Do I need a flamethrower guy to do that? Maybe? I wonder if that just ends it because I don't have enough money. I don't know if I'll have a solution for this, sadly. We need 925 for that last crown too. 225. What is this? We have enough for it now. I don't know what happens when we drop down to zero lives, and I don't want to find out really. So. I'm gonna go grab the item that I think I left on. So there's one more pogo that I'm missing. So the question is, where? Where is that last pogo? Where are you, pogo? So this is supposedly a pogo location. The second one's on the cart. Which we grabbed. That's supposed to be one as well. Okay, I'm missing probably a very obvious thing. Room 11, 9, 8, 17, 18, 19. Where is room 11? We're not leaving until we find that pogo. It's the cart right by room 11, right? Yeah. It's just out of sight. It's out of sight, out of mind. I refuse to leave until we have it. Sure, we'll go to the next one. Why not? Hero's gonna be on his way here shortly. I missed the crown. Oh, because I couldn't figure out that puzzle, yeah.